Oregon State opens up the mountain road trip with a 27-point win over Colorado, the number 10-ranked team in the country. Decisive in Boulder, getting their fifth Pac-12 win, 17th overall on the season for Oregon State. Came out hot, shot it well all game long. They wind up shooting 68.4% from threes. Players not named Aleah Goodman hit 6 out of 10 three-point tries. Impressive. Player named Aleah Goodman hit 7 of 9 threes.
Yeah, they came out red hot, and Oregon State made 13 of 19 overall. It was really good ball movement to start this one, finding Aleah Goodman in the corner. And this is when you know you're a good shooter, when you can move from the wing to the corner to the top, both sides of the floor. There's no hot spot for Aleah Goodman. She's just hot, period. And she bangs in 7 of 9 from deep today, and another long two to go with it. And you just see it coming off her hand. So pretty, the rotation and the quick release. And 26 points, 9 of 14 from the field. That is impressive stuff.
Those yellows, career highs, points and three-point field goals made at 7. Sets new marks for the junior. Freshman Kennedy Brown sets a career high with 13 rebounds. Oregon State wins the boards 50 to 27. And they win the scoreboard by 27 over Colorado.